tremendous start from Perrin Polle and Wes Wang's 40.33.
Perrin Polle of Japan, ladies and gentlemen, in a 17-horse jump off, brings a spectacular close to the big game sport here in Spruce Meadows.
I knew that with so many great horses and riders behind me, I just had to go for it, so I just kept up my gallop the whole time. Going first in the first round and in the jump off is really, it's a disadvantage because you really don't know how the course is going to ride. But I know my horse really well and he has a big stride, so I was able to use that to my advantage.